This is a question from algorithms. Which one of the following in-place sorting algorithms needs the minimum number of swaps? The options are insertion sort, quick sort, heap sort, and selection sort. The correct answer is option D, selection sort. Selection sort is an in-place sorting algorithm having minimum number of swaps. It works on a greedy approach and takes order of n swaps for n elements. So option D, selection sort, is the correct answer.